I see that. Our next speaker, and co-host, is from Poland, from the ECR group. Please give an applause to Jadwiga Wiśniewska.
Hello, dear colleagues. I'm glad to welcome you at the exhibition devoted to the animal welfare in the EU and invite you to take part in the subsequent roundtable expert discussion. As a vice president of the Animal Welfare Intergroup, I would like to highlight the key animal welfare issues which will be raised at the event. To begin with, we are deeply concerned about the consequences of industrial animal agriculture and believe that this problem should be solved in the first place. Also, we have to look for ways how to protect the EU's internal market and consumer rights against the negative implications of the illegal trade in companion animals. Another important question is the role of animals in science and need for replacement and the reduction of animal tests. Also, the attention should be paid to the welfare of equines in the EU. Lastly, we would like to emphasize the importance of the welfare of farmed animals in the EU states. These are only a few of the most urgent problems which should be tackled. Thank you very much for your attendance. I'm strongly confident that together we can make the difference. Thank you so much.